So my journey started like, okay, so I was following Dr. Sabie back in the day. So I was taking Seamoss, probably didn't know I was taking Seamoss because I was young and I was just, he just said take and I took it. You get what I'm saying? So I don't like, I can't really go on that one. Now, my reinvention to Seamoss was actually watching Sway and watching his ex-wife talk about Seamoss. And then what that ended up doing was, because that's who I had my consultation with,